Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is your boy, once again, CJ Robinson Jr. Got another story on Mr. Kanye West, aka now known as Yee. So let's get started. Kanye West was named Thursday morning by authorities as a suspect in a battery report. An official with the Los Angeles Police Department's LAPD Media Relations Division told Newsweek. Los Angeles-based television news station KTTV was first to report on the rapper's alleged involvement. Later Thursday morning, Variety reported that an LAPD spokesperson told the publication that West had been named as a suspect, a detail the LAPD confirmed with Newsweek. The incident allegedly involving West, who legally changed his name to Yee last year, occurred at about 3 a.m. local time on Thursday at South Santa Fe Avenue and Bay Street, according to the LAPD official. The location of the alleged battery incident is near Soho Warehouse, a members club and hotel in downtown Los Angeles. The LAPD told Newsweek on Thursday morning it was unable to provide any information about the nature of the incident or of West's alleged involvement. All the information we're providing is that he's a named suspect in a battery report, the LAPD official said. Newsweek reached out to West's team for comment and will update this article with any response. Well, that was, this was a pretty short one. But ladies and gentlemen, man, y'all drop your comments below. Let me know what y'all think about this, man. Kanye West always getting himself into some shit. But the man, as smart as the man is, no, we already know that he's planning on taking a trip to Russia. He changed his name last year. He's purposely letting TMZ paparazzi take photos and pictures of him and videos when he's out and about with his new girlfriend. On purpose. Purposely doing it. So he can try to win Kim Kardashian back. That's what I'm thinking. You know what I'm saying? Y'all let me know what y'all comments are. Let me know what y'all thoughts are on this. Now, he's now in trouble for some incident that took place at a fucking nightclub. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell button. I wouldn't be surprised if he is actually a actual suspect in a battery, criminal battery, over at a nightclub, man. I mean, he has a very quick temper. He's known for that. No, so I guess we have to wait and see what the update says, man. I just thought I'd drop this out here real quick. Stay tuned, more videos to come. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell button for more content. CJ signing out.